what's that? What's that? It's like your dad dancing at a wedding, you know? No, they're all like, look, there's the Stairmaster. That's your mum dancing with him, you know. They always want you up. They always want you on the fucking dance floor. Your nan's the worst. Your nan's always trying to pair you off with the big bridesmaid. You ever dance with her? It's like shifting a frigging wardrobe, isn't it? Have you noticed around about 1 o'clock, 2 in the morning, TV suddenly changes? Your TV suddenly gets all depraved. You'd be sat there watching it, and suddenly these half-naked women start coming on, laying on couches, going, call me now for a chat. Chat. Who's calling her for a chat? What if you did ring them up for a chat? You actually rang them up and went, hello, yeah, I think the tiger economies of the Far East have capitalised on a reliance of our outsourcing of our manufacturing industry. How do you feel about that, anal Annie? Have you noticed on those adverts, they're always whispering, they go, call 0800-555. They know your missus upstairs, she might fucking hear it. Keep it down, love, that's lovely, that's great, yeah. Yeah, all right, love, give us a show. And you don't want to be at the off-licence getting your beer and the woman be on the counter goes, you know, your voice sounds familiar to me.
Does it? Right, see you later, love, fuck that.
And how local is it? It might be your wife in the next room. Hello? Hello? Is that you? No.